I'm glad the sky is painted blue and the earth is painted green, with such a lot of nice fresh air all sandwiched